It was the biggest calamity the mortal plane had ever seen. It started in Umios, a prospering kingdom of the Trevarian continent, governed by the great king, Godfrey I. Until the demons returned from the depths of hell. Savage creatures of the Demon King. They were mindless beasts that sought only to ravage the mortal plane. They invaded Braywood Castle and murdered our families, relentless in their pursuit of spilling human blood. With the help of the Celestial of Light, I managed to escape the castle amidst the chaos. She granted us the powers of the Nexus and named our order the Hell Warders. You are one of the Celestials chosen. I implore you to come forth with me, reclaim the castle, and bring justice to those who have lost their lives. Cast the demons back to hell and secure the fate of humankind. Let revenge be our prayer.
For the dead.
We must make haste and find any survivors of the attack. Hell Warders, your mission is to serve vengeance upon the demons and defend our Nexus from destruction. The Nexus must not shatter, otherwise the Celestial of Light will be unable to help us. I have set up barriers around our defenses in order to alert us of the demons coming. My light crystals can show you where you can place your defenses.
for the dead.
We must make haste and find any survivors of the attack. Hell Warders, your mission is to serve vengeance upon the demons and defend our Nexus from destruction. The Nexus must not shatter. Otherwise, the Celestial of Light will be unable to help us
of the demons coming.
My light crystals can show you where you can place your defenses.
Excellent work holding off the first wave.
Oh, Watcher, there are more?
Yes, but the hope of humanity you have collected from the demons have strengthened my abilities, and will now allow us to summon forth more allies from the Nexus. Prepare yourself. I sense demons approaching.
Thank you.
Splendid.